Hi, welcome to Moo Moo Math. Today we're going to talk about dividing using exponents. So I've got a few examples up here. Let's start with a quick one on the top. We have x to the 8th divided by x to the 3rd. The answer is x to the 5th. Okay, what are the rules for exponents? The rules are if you have like bases, you subtract the exponents. The top exponent or the numerator minus the bottom exponent, which is the denominator. So let's go back and look at this example in slow motion. So we have x to the 8th over x cubed. And I'm going to show you two methods. We're going to take the numerator, which is 8, and the denominator exponent, which is 3, and we're just going to subtract those. So x to the 8th minus to the 3rd. So I'm just combining that into a subtraction problem, and I get x to the 5th. The other way to think about this is to write it out. X to the 8th means I have x times x times x times x times x times x times x. I have 8 x's on the top. And on the bottom, I have x times x times x, or just x cubed. And then you can do your canceling. Every x on the bottom cancels with one on the top, and you're left with x to the 5th. Okay? Now, let's look at one that actually has multiple variables. We have a's, b's, and c's. So let's apply our rules of subtraction. We have a squared, and we have an a. And remember, this is to the first power. So when we subtract, we're going to get a squared minus 1, or just a to the first. The b's, we have a b cubed and a b cubed. So think about b cubed minus 3 minus 3 is 0. Well, that cancels out, so we are done. So anything to the 0 power is 1. And then we have c over c squared. I'm going to draw my first degree there to help remember that I do have one c. So I have c to the first minus the second. Well, that's going to give us a negative number, isn't it? So I'm going to have c to the negative first. So what's my final answer? A to the first times c to the negative first. Or I can write this in a different way. All positive exponents stay on top, so the a to the first would be on the top of the fraction, and c to the negative first would go to the bottom of the fraction. So the answer would be a over c. Okay, we'll do one quick challenge problem. When you're working with exponents, you are going to divide, but the coefficients get the normal operation. So we're actually going to divide the coefficients, but then apply the subtraction rule to the exponents. So on the challenge problem, coefficients divide, but the exponents subtract. So 15 over 5, that would give me 3. And then I have x cubed over x to the first, which is going to give me x to the second when I subtract. And then I have a y on the bottom, and I don't have a y on the top, so that y on the bottom is just going to stay in the denominator. So my final answer would be 3x squared over y. Hope this was helpful.